Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. First, we have to select a new assembly. Click OK. Then we have to browse our required components to be made. Select corresponding components and place it at required positions. Then we have needed three more components. So go to Insert Components and browse the required components and place it at required positions. Then insert two more components. That's a pulley support. Then we have insert a lost component. After inserting the all components, we have to give a standard mates. Select two faces of both pulleys and make it a coincident. And then we have to select a pulley support and pulley to make a concentric mate. And then you have to select both faces of pulley support and pulley. You have to make a coincident mate, and then again you have to make a concentric mate between the pulley support and pulley. Then you have to select both faces of pulley support and pulley and make it as a coincident. After that, make sure your both pulleys are in a float conditions. So right click on the pulley, make a float. Then you have to make a fix both pulley supports. So select a pulley supports and right click on it, make a fix. Select the both pulley supports and fix it. Then you have to make a build drive. So go to the assembly features and select a belt and chain. Now you have to select a both faces of pulley where the belt is to be placed. After selecting the both faces, a path of belt is created. Then again go to the build, edit the features. Inside the dialog box, you have to click here create part. Just click the create build part and then click OK. Just you have to save and continue for creating a build part. Then you have to draw a profile of the build. So go to the design tree and right click on it and go to the edit part. Now our path is created. Now we are in a future window. So select a plane which is perpendicular to the path. Just try to make a plane which is normal to our path of the build. Just go to the reference geometry. The rule for creating a perpendicular plane for the path, just go to the reference geometry, click a point and path, select a point and corresponding path. Now we are having a plane which is normal to the path. Then you have to draw a profile which is corresponding normal to our path. So make it zoom and draw a profile which is perpendicular to our path. Just click OK after drawing the profile. Then exit the sketch, go to the features, make a swipe boss, select a profile and corresponding path. Now our build part is created. Just click OK. Then exit the features. Now we are in an assembly window. Just hide the unwanted sketches. Now we are going to apply the motion steady. Just click the motion steady, select a motor and place in any one pulley. Just give the RPM for the rotation of pulley and click OK. Just you have to play to see the motion of pulley corresponding to the build drive. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe in my channel. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Inshallah, we will meet in next video. If you have any doubts, just post in my comment. Thanks for watching. Bismillah.